Hello, everyone. Welcome back. It's the final episode. It's the last one. How can you not get emotional with this stuff? Oh, God. Eel. Eel, get out. Ew. There's so many spikes. This is not off to a good start. Not at all. Okay. Round two. Fight. I should be using Phase Locket. Why am I not using my items? I have max magic. I should be using my items. Oh shit, I started moving too soon. Oh my god. I think this happened in the last episode where I just died a whole bunch right at the beginning for no reason. But at least that one was like halfway to the marker. This one's just, I'm losing it immediately. Okay, let's phase lock it through that. Okay. Can I use this in here? Oh no! Fuck, I didn't hit the button fast enough. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother with that. I'm just gonna stick with phase lock it and be done with it, because that just seems like it's the easiest. Alright. Down we go. Wait, oh, I'm supposed to go down the hole, duh. I don't know what that other hole thing is for, but... Alright. You know what? Now this is a good time to use this one. Oof. Alright, checkpoint. Out of here, mice thing. No, I fell through. Oh no, another oh. Get out of here. No, no, no! God damn it. At least the checkpoint's right there, but come on, the fucking rats. I fucking hate rats. I also hate lava because it's like a one-hit insta-kill. Okay. No, no. No, no. Okay. He's out. He's out. Alright. Alright. Fuck you, rats! Oh god, one of these guys. Okay. Two. Whoosh! They're really easy now that I have the double whoosh. Oh, dust knuckler. That's how I do this. But really, it didn't do anything. It was just an alternate path. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Oh, fire! No! Fire, what are you doing? Do all of these have little goo? No, they don't. Okay. Fucking fire, man. Also helps that I'm being a little bit impatient. One, two, three. Oh, four. Five. Alright. Alright, not pogo on that. Secret. Yes, thank you. Checkpoint. Checkpoint number two. Oh god. Whoosh, and whoosh, and whoosh. Go down, and whoosh. 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 Nope. Yeah, just die. That's great. Gotta wait for the fire. Just phase lock it through. Okay, just phase lock it through. No! I was too close! Fuck, why did I not notice that? No, okay. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay, okay, now we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. No, you motherfucking fan fuckers! God damn it! How did I do this before? God fucking damn it, those things are a pain in the ass. Oh shit, I can go on top of this? Okay, I didn't know that. That's cool. The enemy's gone, so that'll work. Nope, get back. Okay. We made it. Reddit, we did it. I may have done those in the wrong order, but okay, okay. Nope. Alright, I got the right one. Phase locket is what I need here. Oh god, more auto-scrollers. Alright, let's see if I can remember what the pattern thing here was. Alright, run. Oh, nope, that was a mistake. Whatever, we're good. We're still ahead of the game here. Oh, I needed to jump on this. Right. I'm gonna say, fuck that music note. Two, one, two, one, two, go faster, game. Oh, right, I need to go this way. Okay. Okay. Okay, get out of my fucking way, rat. No! 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 Holy cow. Get out of here. Oh my god, we're at the top. Fucking hell, I did it in one go. Oh my god, I think I did that like 800,000 bajillion times the last time I recorded this. Oh my gosh. Alright, food. Checkpoint. Enchantress. Let's do this. Oh wait, right! The boss rush! I forgot, it's not the Enchantress. Oh my god. Who let this peasant in here? We should punish you. You're in deep now. Rematch. My new plans have no flaws. You can't win this time. A battle royale. I'll pass the salt or something. Okay, I had to do this. I spent a half an hour doing this, these fights before. Ah, fuck, I missed him. I hate it when I miss with that slash. The good thing about Plague Knight is these things count as double whatevers, so I can just get a charge and I can do one health of damage whenever I want, like that. Get out of here, Plague Knight. Plague Knight's one of the easier ones. The one I hate is Polar Knight because it's just a pain in the ass. I missed him again. There we go. That would have been it. That would have been the final hit if I'd have missed, not missed him. All right, Tinker Knight. Well, I was wanting to save that food for later, but quit hitting me with your wrench. Come on, come on. Two more hits. Boom. Phase two. God, I hope I can. You know what? I'm not gonna say anything because I'm gonna fuck it up somehow. No, I hit the... Oh, no, I had... Oh, I landed on the missile. I didn't realize I'd landed on the missile. Oh, man, the phase locket almost made me stay on there. I think, actually, the phase locket is what prevented me from getting on it. Oh, no. Beautiful, I stayed on that time. It's the first time I did it. I didn't do it in the first go-around. Done, Tinker Knight. Polar Knight, let's do this in one go. Please, let's do this in one go. Oh, my charge went away. Two. Whoosh. Okay. One, two, and whoosh. One, one, one. It's that that I don't like. It's because it's, he spikes up the place. Swoosh. Okay. That went very smoothly. But, oh my god, I'm so close. Okay, Propeller Knight. I forgot the, food lets me do a charge too. Ah, fuck. Now it's gone. Whatever. The longer I can make the food last, the better. Well, there goes my charge shot. No. No. Alright, face lock it through that. Two, three, four, five, one. Ah, there we go. Get out. Is he crying through that? Like, what the hell? There's something coming out of his face. Damn it. Just give me a bunch of bounces on you for free. Here. Okay. I need to hold on to this for now. And hopefully he blasts. He does that long enough for me to do this. Boom! Done! Out. Alright. King Knight is easy. I also managed to get the achievement for not taking any damage for the Order of No Quarter boss fight on this guy, so. He's pretty easy. He's like the easiest boss in the entire game as far as I'm concerned. I should have kept pogoing more, but. One. Nope. One. Oh, that was it. Okay. I didn't even pay attention to the health. They're just dead. Alright. Alright, one hit. One. Nah, I was hoping to get the second one. You can get two hits on him there, but. Alright, phase lock it through that. One. Double hit. I'm not even gonna fuck with that scythe. Three. Come at me, save. I was gonna call him Saber Knight, but it's not Saber at all. I can't remember his name. Why can't I remember the name of this guy's name? The name of this guy's name. Two. One more hit. Boom! Done. There goes all of his... Spectre Knight, that's his name. Yeah. Alright, Treasure Knight. Alright, he fills up with water. Okay. Oh boy. What? Mines? No. No, 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 no. Those mines, no! Can I use my phase locket? No. One more hit. There we go. I did it in one try this time. Last time, it probably took me like 10 tries to finish those fight. You know, no, I've never seen anyone not save these guys. I want to not save them just to see what happens, but I feel bad for not saving them. Give us a hand, you wouldn't leave us to hang, would you? Oh my god, I'll save them. Can I only leave some of them? Whatever, saving them all. I'd talk to them, but... They're not really worth the hassle. Onward! To the last part. This next one's not really a level. And considering it's the last episode... Well, we gotta do it. Yeah, this level is interesting. Whoosh! Two, three, four screens. and Zelda style tiles. Oh my god. Okay. Even has a Zelda style music. Yeah, music motif. Alright, this part sucks. Because there's so many leaps of faith. Like here. Oh no! Why did I slide? I swear I slide. Fuck. This is one that's a pain in the ass because you have to do all of this over again. No! That's never happened before. I've always just pogoed right off of them before. I've done this like 4 or 5 times and that's never happened before. I realize 4 or 5 times is not a whole lot in the grand scheme of things. This time, let's not slide off the edge. Okay. Oh god, okay, whew! I almost got... Okay, now it's straight from here on out. Oh my god, that was so stressful! Alright, checkpoint. Anytime now. Enough build up. Let's do this. I think it took me like 7 tries, 8 tries, 10 tries to do Enchantress before. I don't know how long it'll take this time. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shield Knight! And there's the drop, even though I told you last time, and it was pretty obvious to begin with. Let's leave this place, how pitiful, clean, to false hope, whatever. So have you come to slay me to avenge your beloved? No, you are my beloved, by the way. I don't know if you know this, but yeah. See how fearful I am, watch me cower as you draw your sword. I don't need a blade to fight evil, Shield Knight. I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest idea, basically. Just dance into the abyss. Okay. God damn it, this fight sucks. I always miss the third one. You can reflect it back, I've done it before. Oh no! That is why this fight sucks! It's so easy to fall in the fucking holes. And it's why it took me so many tries before. I feel like this is gonna take me forever because the first time I did it, I feel like I lucked into it. Oh shit. No, don't. Get high enough to fucking hit her, goddammit. Alright, restoring some of the platforms. That should have hit her. That one did. Shit, why am I doing that? Oh god, no! Put up flames, put up a wall. Okay. Woo! Put up a wall. Put up a floor, how about? Alright, I'm feeling pretty confident about this setup here. I hit her twice. Felt like I hit her twice on that. Oh shit. You know, the phase lock, it doesn't do a whole lot of good here, just because mostly I die from falling in the hole. Oh god. Okay. She just destroyed everything again! Okay. There we go. Oh my gosh, okay. Enchantress, like, second try. My god, okay. Shield Knight, no! It's all been leading to this! I have to catch her. I want to get my money back, but I gotta catch her first. Yay! You caught me. Only I'd known I'd have come sooner. You knew I was still there. Even Black Knight knew you were still there too, but you don't see him. Yeah. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the ends of the earth. Maybe you have. What's happening? Oh no, the amulet shattered. The magic was released. It's gathering. We can't escape everything unless we stop it. Unless we stop it, we can destroy it for good here and now, but we're both weak from battle. I've never been more ready. Come on, Shovel Knight. Let's fight together like times. Now, stay close to me. How about you stay close to me? Because you're the fucker that keeps running around. Okay. Jump up, Shield Knight. One, two, three. Ah, shit, I wasn't close enough to be able to hit him with my swoosh. With my swoosh swoosh. One, two, three. And again. Ah, I didn't expect him to stop. Shield Knight, stop moving! Thank you. Ah, fuck. I will say that's the first time that's ever happened. One, two, three. Quit moving in places I can't hit you with my swoosh swoosh. Oh, I missed. That was just poor timing on my part. Got him. Her. It. Oh my gosh. Two hits left. One. Oh, I missed! Of course I missed. Got her. Oh my gosh, that went so much smoother than the last time. Just this entire boss fight rush thing. It's over. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Oh, god damn. Shovel Knight got fucking wrecked. Black Knight, thank goodness. Black Knight, yeah, thank goodness. Holy shit, I wanted to take him and get outside. No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? No, she has a big-ass fucking shield. That's how she'll escape. Can't hold out much longer. Run, you can't deflect it. It'll tear you apart. I'm so happy I got to see you both one last time.
There's a love triangle going on.
Shield Knight, go take Shovel Knight. Save him. Promise me you'll save him. You didn't promise, Black Knight.
You didn't promise.
No. And thus, the tower falls. It was taking too long for it to fall, so like, I gotta say fall. There's gonna be too long of a break here. Hooray, the world is saved. King Knight's stage. It's not really King Knight's palace thing, but, you know. Oh, another thing I forgot to mention I did because my save file... Curse you, Shovel Knight! The other thing is, I went back and gave all those people that wanted hats before in the armory town. I gave them all hats, and that led to a boss fight and just some money, basically. Triple King, Triple Pond, celebration, I guess. I don't... Like, what exactly was the Enchantress doing to oppress everybody? Like, it doesn't... Like, the only thing is some people were driven from their homes, but otherwise... Heh, Spectre Knight's playing the game. No, curse you, I missed! Curse you, world! Treasure Knights. Iron Whale. They do have names, although I kinda already knew that, because I use them as tags in the videos. Keywords. Oh, there's one coin. Poor Treasure Knight doesn't have his treasure anymore. It's more of an injustice to the Order of No Quarter, because... They're, like, everything that makes them, them, everything that makes, like, Plague Knight, and all that, is kind of gone. Although Plague Knight seems like he's kind of in a good position. Everything else, not so much. Mole Knight's in a good position. Because he's digging for treasure. Azeel's, yep, there he is. There he goes. So he's in a good position. King Knight's not so much. Oh, right. Okay, this is gonna be the random boss dudes we fought. Oh, now I know that second guy, second from the left, is the boss I had to fight before. The first time I beat this, I hadn't done that, so I didn't know who the hell he was. But then I went back and it's like, I got 50,000 gold to spend, I might as well just give 1,000 to each of the patrons. Basically, he was a hat. Yeah. Propeller Knight seems in a good position too. Basically, it was a hat enthusiast. You bought hats for everyone, and then he's like, I need your helmet. It's like, but I like my helmet. Tinker Knight's well off too. I like my helmet, and thus he fought him. So, yeah. That was that story. Polar Knight. Polar Knight's just kind of standing here. He seems the most knightly out of all of them. Like, the one most driven by, like, just righteousness, I guess. Black Knight! Just casually carrying Shovel Knight over his shoulder. Safe at last. I kept my promise, Shield Knight. Triple dot. Rest well, Shovel Knight, until we meet again. Are we gonna meet again? I don't know if we're gonna meet again. We might! Credits! Shovel Knight! Yay! It's over! Not yay, necessarily. Anyway, Shovel Knight, it's a really good game. I liked it even before I played it. It's just the aesthetic and all that. I love it. And despite all the ragey bits and all these episodes, it really is a pretty good game. It's directly inspired by the 8-bit era, for good or for bad. It takes and reworks some things, but the difficulty, the trial and error, that's all there, and that kind of pisses me off, because it doesn't tell you necessarily what you need to be doing. It's not obvious sometimes, because sometimes you just have to die. But, you know, it takes the good and the bad from 8-bit and improves some things, makes it more modern. It's fun. Everyone should play this game. It's like 20 bucks on Steam at most. So you should go buy it and play it, because it's really good. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going to go from here. I could do Plague Knight's expansion thing. I'm not completely sure I want to do that, just because I've seen some gameplay and it just doesn't seem as fun. But I'll play the first level and see. I might do that next. I'm probably going to have a big old Zelda block here coming up soon, because I'm about to finish Witcher 3. I have Hyrule Warriors, and I decided I'm going to play Twilight Princess as a regular Let's Play, because I haven't actually done any streams of it yet, like I said I was going to. So I feel like to actually play it, I would need to, you know, do a Let's Play of it. And there's Zelda news I'm not particularly fond of that came out like 2 days ago that I want to talk about, but I would rather talk about that in a Zelda video. So yeah, Hyrule Warriors will be coming up. Twilight Princess will be coming back. You might have Plague of Shadows coming up soon. Who knows? Who knows? So please subscribe to me and all that jazz so you'll know when that comes out. You might see speedruns of this game in the future. I'm interested in speedrunning this, so if you subscribe, you'll definitely see PBs and stuff posted up here on my channel. So if any of this is of any interest to you, consider it. It would be greatly appreciated. There's a post credits, but I'm gonna leave you with that. And oh, I also like they implemented the world record in there. I don't know if it's dynamic or not. It would be cool if it was dynamic. So anyway, I'll leave you with the end scene, and I'll see you in the next video series, I hope. Bye. Bye-bye. I always wave even though there's no reason to wave. You can't see me. Oh, I forgot it gives you totals. In this place. Oh my god, I wish I had. Oh, that was the one reason not to delete the other video! Like, I had minimum 15 deaths in each level. Explodatorium, I had like 30 deaths. It was insane. God damn it, now I regret deleting those files. Total haul, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4. Fucking 4 ruined it. 2 gold off from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh man. And it took me 4 hours to play through it, as opposed to the 7 hours it took for the original file. So, thank you for playing Yacht Club Games. You are welcome! They seem to imply they'd have more expansions other than Plague Knights, but we'll see. It'd be cool to play as another knight. Shield Knight's alive! The question is, does she die in his arms? Or do they live happily ever after? Or do they both die in each other's arms? Ooh. Good night, sweet knights. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please consider giving it a like. I would greatly appreciate it. If you have something you want to tell me, leave a comment below. And if you'd like to see more videos, please consider subscribing. For more platforming, check out my Psychonauts playthrough on the top. And for Hearts of Stone, The Witcher 3 expansion, check out the video on the bottom. Oh, I'm out. Shit. No. Oh, shit. Oh, God, I am so screwed.